Christophe Borel, and welcome back to Plein Air Perspective. Today we're still in East Perth. I've just finished work a couple of hours ago, and I thought, well, the weather is just too nice to stay home, so let's go painting. Going back to the previous location, I was a couple of days ago, where I did a sketch, that bridge, the Grand Farmer Bridge. And yeah, that's where we're going today. Now, slight problem, it's one of the warmest day of the month, 37 degrees Celsius predicted, and when I looked it up onto the conversion for American friends, I think it's 98.6 Fahrenheit. Hopefully we'll survive and stay nice and cool. I've got some water, but we should be okay. But yeah, there's one thing I was thinking as I was walking down is the intensity of the light here in Western Australia is just incredible. Very difficult to put that in a painting, unfortunately. But I just want to show you the West Australian blue sky. It's just blue, but blue, intense blue. Have a look. I know blue sky is a blue sky, but I think there's only one place in the world where the sky is that blue. You know, and I've been doing a bit of traveling, and this is just so blue. So, there you go, welcome to Western Australia, a marvelous place to be. Alright, let's go and do that sketch, and I'll see you in a minute. Alright, so I've just blocked off my board now. I'm using a MDF board, and I've just put a bit of dark tint over it to take away the white from the board. And so what I've done is I've just put a bit of dark tint onto it now, just to give me the balance between the light and the darks, and basically a basic sketch. And now I'm just going to go ahead with the painting. So what I'll be doing, instead of filming the whole thing, I will put a little burst of 5 minutes at a time, and hopefully you enjoy the painting as I go along. Okay, let's do it. but the hour is not finished yet. So there it is, the finished painting. I'm reasonably happy with it. You know, it's always so hard to get it right with the oil painting when it gets pretty wet. Let's have a look. Yeah, I think it, you know, it's okay. Bring it a bit closer so you have a better look. Lovely day for it. It wasn't too windy. I was okay in the shade, just had to move the tripod a couple of times, got back in the shade, but otherwise overall very lovely afternoon. Good couple of hours. Had to work hard on the water. It's not something that, as everybody knows, comes naturally, especially with oil painting in plein air. Reasonably happy. I've got the movement in the water. Sorry about the noise of the train again. I thought that little nautical sign at the front just added a little bit of interest to the painting. We've got a little bit of distance in the background. I mean, the colors are so bright. I didn't want to go too blue. I want to stay as true to the colors as possible. Could have gone darker with the foreground trees, but for some reason I just couldn't get the paint to stick to my panel. Maybe a bit too diluted, something maybe I have to work on, but overall, you know, it's a lovely little painting. Probably happy with it. So until then, thank you very much for watching again. Feel free to subscribe, and I hope to see you soon. Okay, bye for now.